guys, this is Lamentor Statue W here, and I'm recording. This is, Rosecraft. This is my second episode of it. My first episode was a vlog. Was a montage, I'm trying to say. unfortunately, I've been up all night, so I might sound a little bit delusional. I might start making, like, some noise, like, some random sounds. Who knows? I don't know. I might not. So, I'm using a different recording software than what I used earlier because for some reason whenever I went to upload the video, the whole thing was laggy as crap on YouTube. So, I don't know if it was the recording software, because even whenever I actually, before I uploaded it, even whenever I was watching it, it was still laggy. I was like, you know what, it's not going to do that on YouTube. Because my cousin said that it's never that laggy like that on YouTube. And I guess he was wrong because it was laggy as fudge. Like, it was like, hold up. Options controls. Let me set my cinematic view and then I can show you right quick. This one. Let's just set it to M. Done. It was literally like this. I couldn't, it literally looked like I couldn't even move. So, yeah, I didn't want to deal with that again, so I'm just using this. I'm not getting very high frame rate, because then, literally on that, I was getting, upwards to 100 frames, so, but this time I'm not using that. I'm using a different recording software, so I'm getting, I guess you could say, 30 frames, a little bit lower, a little bit higher, but that's literally all I can use for right now, unless I use Fraps, and Fraps sucks like crap. So, yeah, I don't want to mess with Fraps. So, so what I did over here is I did this, nice acacia wood area. And what I'm wanting to do is I'm wanting to get this over here. So I have a bunch of grass already from mining out, all this area over here. So let's go ahead and grab it. Here's stack. And did you guys know, coarse dirt, you can use a hoe on it, and it will turn into regular dirt? I actually never knew that. I thought that was really neat. So let's grab all the dirt. Let's grab a stone axe from over here. Let's go cut down a couple of these. Let's cut down two of these trees, so that way we can start growing them. We can get more saplings for one. So we can get more saplings so we can start planting them other places. So there's one tree. Almost. There is one tree now. So let's cut down this one. Bam. 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 And that's all besides this. So there we go. So while those drop saplings and all that, I'm gonna start placing some grass. I don't want none of this coarse dirt. Well, actually, honestly, I think coarse dirt will work. So, okay, good. So there's an acacia sapling. Let's just start placing a fudge ton of dirt. I want this place to look really nice. So I mean, like, I'm trying to make it look like a nice mountain biome top, or a nice mesa. I mean, it's not necessarily technically it is a mountain, but it's more of a mesa mountain than I would say anything else, so. And also, guys, I'm not going to cover up what's already dirt, which is the coarse dirt, so. As a matter of fact, I think that acacia, that I think my saplings can still grow on that, so. Yeah, so I'm just going to leave it at that. I don't want to go through the trouble to make everything look the way I want it to look. So, if it's already there, I'm going to be lazy and not replace it. So, let's do all of this. Honestly, I should probably do this all off camera, but I won't have anything to talk about off camera. I don't have anything else planned for this episode, so, yeah. we're just gonna do this for a minute or two. Try and make it all. Probably just use all the grass that I have, or all the dirt that I have as of right now. And then, I'll get some more off camera for you guys. So that way, you guys don't have to sit through me doing all of this and stuff, because I'm pretty sure you don't want to. So, let's just do it. Yeah, guys, I think what's giving me such a low frame rate is that I'm using this texture pack, because I used to not be able to run it, now I'm able to run it, so I'm wanting to use it. Oi, you plebe. You plebeian. Are you serious? So, I don't know, I think I won't use the texture pack for the next episode. I actually might take it off. Actually, I might pause the episode or something like that and then take it off, or I can take it off right now, or I don't know, whatever I feel like doing, because technically it is my decision, so. Oi, we got a fudge ton of saplings. 9. Place one back then, and one over here. So, okay, so we have 7 more to work with. Of course, like I said, let's finish up what I was doing first. I get sidetracked and don't do any of it. Let's do this. Got 9 more in this stack, and then there's another stack, I think. Almost another stack. Yeah, 56. So we're gonna work with this, guys. After I run out, I'm not gonna go off and get a bunch more. For at this moment. No. Okay, well, all my beautiful work just blew up. I was being a plebe and didn't hit him twice. I hit him once. Okay, so we have 17 dirt left. Wait, my mouse freaking glitched out there and didn't want to work. Good thing I'm not PvPing, or else I would have died probably. So let's do this. Honestly, this, yes, one more piece of dirt. Ha, yeet. Let's do that. Honestly, guys, I'm just gonna take off this texture pack. It's still giving me pretty low frame rate, so. Walk into here, options, resource pack, take that off, press done. Yeah, I'm gonna get a low fire for default. Probably either today or tomorrow, or once this video comes out. So either today of the video, or a couple days after the video. I don't exactly know yet, so. Nice. So, I don't know, I'm gonna get a default texture pack, that's literally all I can say. I don't know when, I don't know any of that. This is literally the second one I ran into with full chain. Matter of fact, there's one with full diamond, or full, not full diamond, full iron. My god, I'm just gonna die. Fudge this. I'm in decent armor too. Oi, nah, naughty. Good, die. Holy fudge, I'm at half a heart. Nah, nope, not worth it. Mouse, it would help if you would work. Well, that's sad. Please tell me I'm just looking at that. 9 deaths, that was just sad. Okay then, my boots broke. That's just great. Yeah, I was going to put that on my sword, too. But I don't know when that'll be. So, let's come over here. One up there. We went up over here. One over here. Got one here. I guess I could put one here, too. Just poke another one down right there. Just chop this one down, because this one's really flipping tall. So, let's come up here, just cut this down. So I'm wanting to start some modded series, and I didn't know what kind of modded series you guys were looking for. So I mean, I'm thinking about doing like maybe Hexit or Tekkit, maybe. Like something like that. If not, you guys let me know. And I'll be like, okay, I won't do that. Or I might just get like a couple mods that I like to play with and do it that like that. I don't know exactly how I'm gonna do it yet. So I guess it's however I feel like doing it, I'm gonna do it. Like, I don't mean for that to sound mean or anything like that. How did a creeper blow up all the way over here? Are you serious? Motherfudgers, mate. Okay, well guys, I'm gonna have to fix everything up off camera. It's gonna look a lot better once you see it again. But I'm not ending the episode now. I'm just letting you guys know that too. I'm just fudging started. I'm not gonna be a pleb. So, just let me finish playing this last sapling over here. Another one over here. So, guys. Oh, sorry, I just like, kinda like hit my mic. punch. So, my main issue is like, okay, so my main issue was food. Now I have this. I have where is it at? Is it in here? No. Here? No. Here? Yeah. I have these. Plus I have a farm over here at the moment. I have this farm and I have a mutton farm. Matter of fact, where's my wheat? I gotta grow them. That you probably wait. So boy, a bow, I will tell you that actually, honestly. So yeah. Those are one of the main things that I have. That's not my problem. It's not food. Whoa. Boy, huh. Literally that, like, matter of fact, you've seen all the gold armor I had in here. There you go. All I need is golden leggings, and I have the full set. That's that. So, we're gonna come back over here. We need a diamond helmet. These are about to break anyways, plus these are better, so let's toss those on, toss that crappy thing in there. Sure, I guess I'll take a power tube, though. Toss everything that's in my inventory in my chest. Yeah, I'm gonna have me an automatic sorter too by the next time you guys are on here. Like I said, or a few seconds ago, let's break the animals. There we go. Yeah, I have a zombie grinder down here. Down where I pretty much started the episode, so don't worry about me and levels, because I can get a fudge ton of them really easily. So, honestly, I think I might want to go exploring a little bit around my area. Or I might, I don't exactly know exactly what I want to do. I guess you could say I know a good bit of it. I can say hi, be friendly. So, but like I said, I want to make this a nice area, like, for a bunch of people to be able to come. So I want to set up a bunch more farms like that. I want to make them automated. So, and honestly, I was wanting to do it around my area. So, like, what I wanted to do is get a bunch of grass, or if I get a silk touch efficiency shovel, and just cover this whole area in grass, and get me, like, a really nice texture pack. that turns like the regular grass like more green, like more green of a grass color to make it look better, like how old Minecraft used to be. I don't want to get a bunch of these older plants and stuff like in place everywhere and make. I just want to make it look aesthetically better, in my opinion. That's what I want to do. But I, like I said, like I also want to have like a nice staircase going down here to like this big old like mansion house or something like that down here. So there's that opinion. I've already done all my mining that I'm probably gonna do. Matter of fact, I did a mining episode with Bear, and unfortunately, I died and lost my silk touch pickaxe. Not during that, but whenever me and Bear supposedly were gonna do a legit fight, but he used god apples, enchanted golden apples, and strength and speed potions, and I literally had a sword and diamond armor. And I was like, nah, that's not even close to a fair fight, so. And he killed me, and I lost that, and I think a couple of other things, and it doesn't help that Epic Face Plays killed me too at spawn, or he did slash kill, and then my name to kill me because he didn't, I accidentally killed him, so he probably being a pleb and did that, and I died, of course. There's no way to escape slash kill. So, I kind of was kind of irritated about that, but yeah, that's pretty much all I could say. I'm gonna go out here and grow these trees so I can see how this is gonna look. I got a fudge ton of freaking bones. Holy shrimp! How come some of these are taking so long? I wonder. Well, there's two more. Honestly, let's just grab that one there. We should do that. Honestly, again, let's just do that. Let's do this. Like, all these roses and stuff. I want to make a nice garden. Like, I don't mean for that to sound, like, gay or anything, but I'm being, like, serious. I want to make, like, a nice garden area. Walking down to this, like, looking over a nice big old area canyon type thing, and I just want it to look really nice up here. Like, I want this to be, like, a welcome, like a welcome warming place. Like this. This looks nice to me. With, like, a bunch of nice trees spaced out on a bunch of different type of dirt. No, I'm just kidding. I'm probably gonna, hopefully exchange all this coarse dirt out with regular dirt, but, that'll be in the future. Whenever I find a nice plains of my own, and just, like, go nuts. So, and you're asking where I got these, the acacia things from. I think there's an acacia biome this way, or, like, it's off this way somewhere, so. Yeah, that's where I got it from. Right, this one, this out right now. So, yeah. Also, this is the house I built. To me, I guess it looks decent. It has, like, a minecart thing where you, like, sell your stuff, fend off the trolls and crap. No, I'm just kidding. But it's supposed to be kind of like a blacksmith shop because you got your, like, your potion area, which I don't have nether wart, I don't think. I think I might have one. Then you have your smeltery thing. And I tried to set up a hopper system on top of here to, make it to where, there'd be always something in the furnace, and I couldn't figure it out, like, how to do it, so I just gave up on it. Matter of fact, hold up, I can probably show you. No, there's nothing in here. But, yeah, that's what I tried to do originally. See? I was trying to get it to auto-eject. Like, there would be a bucket of lava here, and, like, it auto-eject. Or auto-put in a, stack of, like, cobblestone, I think it was, to keep this always running, and I couldn't get it to work, so I just said screw it, and I literally gave up. So, that's what I did there. I'm probably gonna end up working with that again somehow. Let me see if I actually have. I would like to do a prank on some people. Like, whenever they're on the server, like, use this invisibility pot that I got from Barrett from earlier, and I was gonna record it, but we did a, Abacaving mining challenge, and I was gonna record it, but I forgot about it. I forgot about recording. So yeah, I said, okay, well, I just forgot about recording, so I said screw it. Where's... I know I've at least grabbed some nether wart. Oh yeah, if you're asking about this nether star, I was the first one on the server to kill a wither. I just honestly don't feel like going and getting the obby and stuff for that. Honestly, two pieces of obsidian right there. Another piece of obsidian. I've literally got all the obsidian. All I need is glass, not gas. That's nasty. So, I don't know. We might make ourselves a beacon. Oh, the only thing is, I don't have enough of anything to get a level 1 beacon. Like, I think I got 3 blocks of iron. I take that back. I have redstone. Doesn't redstone work for beacon base? Well, I mean, I hope, because it's something I have, so I'm going to end up using it, of course. Of course. Let's go find ourselves some sand, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 sand. Okay. Is there sand in these? I don't think there's sand in there. There is a... Nope. Okay. So let's come on down here to this red sand. Grab me up some nice sand, lovely night. So what we need, 6 sand, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 sand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 5 sand, guys. Sorry, I can't reply. Me won't count, right? Not really, I hate counting. Fudger, I'm freaking mine. So, let's go up here to the top, get around that block. Oi, mateys, oi. I actually might end up doing like maybe like a collab or something like that for this episode. Or for a video. I don't know. It literally depends on if I want to or not. Are you mother fudging kidding me? Pleb arenas. And I'm just being a massive pleb today. Probably because I've been up all night, but I don't know. I have 6 gold in there. How the fudge did I not know that? Boy, I don't know. This does turn into glass, right? I know it's sand, but it's also the red sand. Okay, so it does. Okay, so that's nice. I want to set it up to where it's going to be like an automatic... Oh, excuse me, guys. I want to start to where it's like an automatic color-changing beacon, but I'd rather not go through the trouble for it today. I'd rather just get the beacon built, and then I'll, like, set it up over here. Probably in the ground and all that, so... Wait, right here. Perfect spot. Let's do this. Boy, mates. Boy, mighty. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Honestly, I don't even care. Let's grab 2 glass. There we go. Beacon. This does work, right? Please tell me it works. No, redstone doesn't work, does it? Fudge! Are you fudging serious? Oi, mate. Okay. Let's do this. Let's see. I have three iron blocks. And I have 2 gold. And I have, I think maybe, and I have 1 diamond. Is that enough for one? I don't even think that's close to enough for one, but let's try it. So let's see. No, it's not. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. That's literally everything that I own to my name. That's just sad. Let me... Honestly, I don't think Redstone will work at all, but... I just want to try it, because I don't exactly know. Okay. So it's got to be a decent amount of... So it's a decent amount of stuff just trying to get... Wait, is lapis? I would imagine not, since lapis is not that much rare than, actually, I don't even think lapis is rare, honestly, but... Oi, it does work! Nah! Wait, does it? I don't think it does. No, it doesn't work. I'm so freaking mad now. So, the easiest thing for me to do, guys, is to go into the Nether and, I guess, just farm a bunch of pigmen. It's gonna be really dangerous, but it's literally my last option if I want to get this beacon today. So I think I'm gonna end up having to do that. Yeah, I guess that's what I'll do. I don't know if I want to do it on camera, though, just in case I do die. I'm not losing a lot anyways, but I just want to make sure. Let's do that. Let me see. Yeah, no, it's not going to work. Okay. Okay, so let's just go in the Nether. Let's farm up a couple pigmen right quick, and yeah. Honestly, I probably have some iron downstairs, but I don't feel like fudging with that. So, having a little bit of lag, guys. Sorry. That's where you went, you fudging plebe. You plebeian. Holy fudge. Don't you... Gosh dang it, you went through. I forgot I'm not in a big area. Let's just mine out this area, I guess. Nah, let's just go back through, guys. I guess we're just gonna set it up next time or something, because I don't feel like fudging with it right now, mate. So, yeah. Like I said, I don't feel like fudging with it. Yeah. Well... Well, I mean, I hope you guys have at least loved the video, or liked the video. What the fudge? You fudging spider jockey. Oh my god, look! Nah! Another zombie in full iron armor. Nah, I quit Minecraft. Nope. Nada. Zilch. Zipperinos. Nah. Okay, well guys, I hope you've liked this Minecraft recording. Hope it's a lot better than the last one. I tried to make it a lot better. So, yeah. That's it. See you guys later.